Good evening, guys, and welcome back to Watch Dogs. And I'm in this battered up old car again. It looks different of a night. And I'm also, I think, going the wrong way. Let's go the right way, that always helps. Okay. Here we are. Friday's finally here, guys. Time for some fun. Oh, sorry, my fault. Oh, yeah. I hope I don't sound too groggy. I've still got this cold. So, hopefully, I won't sound too... Oh, shit! Sorry, my fault! Yep, hopefully I won't sound too different. Because you sound a bit weird, didn't you, when you got a cold? Okay, we're on the way. And it's a nice time of the night. Yes! Oh, yeah. The skillful... driving. Sorry, my fault. Whoa, yeah. Oh. Not that it's going to matter with this car, because, like... Oh, sorry, my fault. Because my car's wrecked. Look at it. It's filthy. Well, it's not even filth. It's, like, all the paint scraped off. Oh, sorry, my fault. Okay, we're here. Right, the name of this new thing, lovely parking spot there. Ooh, nice car. Is a wrench in the works, so I don't know what this is going to be about. Nice car. Climb! I'm going to go and climb on his car. What, like a hoodlum? I'm not going to do that. Right, here we go. Let's start another one.
Okay, I'm at the Willis Tower. What do you got on Helena?
Ask Clara.
Status updates. She likes selfies. Here she is making a duck face, a sparrow face. She loves her cats too. Why are you targeting this clueless girl?
I'm not. I need to find her uncle fast, and Helena's gonna point the way.
Right, I gotta find her niece.
Okay, here's something. She posted a pic this morning. Her outfit for today. Dark hair and glasses. And she's showing off a green backpack.
Thank you, social media. That's a start.
I'll keep digging.
Okay, right. Backpack. And obviously... a woman. Oh. Hello?
Oh, poor girl.
What's that?
I've got her medical records. She had an abortion last year. That might explain the therapist she's seeing.
Why are we prying this deep? I don't need a history, Clara. I need a location.
Hey, I start the search and information just comes in. I don't control the content. Hold on. Perfect. She just posted a status update. She's inside Connolly Square. It's a glass structure. Should be right near you.
I got it. Nice
cool.
Work, Clara. Delete those files.
I'm dead sick, Aiden. We believe information should be free.
Clara.
Relax. We don't pick on innocent girls. For whatever account needs your password.
Can you imagine? I can't even get my head around this. Horsey ride.
And get this, it only lasts a day. So apparently,
right. Let's find her. Right, I can't remember anything other than she had a backpack. So I'm hoping there ain't anyone else with a backpack except for her. Oh, there, that's got to be her. There she is. Keep your distance. Okay, right. Keep me distance. Hacker phone.
Hello?
Miss Tucci?
I'm Dr. Hyatt with the Chicago General Hospital. We received your Uncle Angelo's blood work, but you're the only number he gave us. Do you know where we can reach him? It's urgent.
No, sorry. I haven't heard from my uncle in years.
Okay, thank you, man. Wait for it.
Right, but... Yeah, because now she's going to be straight on the blower to her uncle.
Yeah.
Hey, Uncle Angie.
Elena, you need concert tickets again?
No, listen, I got a weird call. I think the cops are looking for you.
What? Damn it, you calling me just gave them a trace. Hang up now.
Gotcha.
Damn right it did. Ha ha, thank you.
Where are you, Angelo Tucci? There you are.
Angelo Tucci. This guy's leading the prison transfer for my witness. Somebody's paying Tucci for the vigilante's identity. Somebody wants my name. Well, good luck with that.
I've got to go and kill him before he reaches the prince. Hello?
I'm getting a little nervous here, Pierce. You find him?
I'm tracking his GPS. Cut him off before he reaches the prison.
Nice.
Right. Oh, look, it's my little farty car. Cool. Hang on a minute. I don't... Yeah, let's take little Herbie. Shut your mouth. It's got to do with you. Okay. Okay, so... Yeah, let's...
What's your emergency?
I need to report a carjacking. You just took this man's car!
Oh, fuck! You fucking grass!
This is squad. We got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning
for... Oh, no! Shit! Now I've got the police after me. Thanks, you fucking wanker. Okay. Oh, sorry, my fault. Oh, there was a motorbike. Shit, I missed it. Oh, I've got the police on me ass.
Be advised, units are en route to the suspect's location.
Oh, God. Oh, sorry, my fault. Oh, where are we going? Oh, sorry, my fault. Sorry. Oh, no. I've got police cars everywhere. God damn it. I'll take down. Shut up. Can I kill two birds with one stone here? Oh, shit. What happened? Oh, I fucking got them. Shut up. Nope. I ain't pulling over. I've got stuff to do. I ain't got time for this. Right, where is he? Okay, wait. Oit! Pack that up. Oh, fuck. Where am I going? Oh, shit. Oh, that weren't meant for me. That was supposed to be for you. Oh. Oh, I've got to shake off these bloody police. And that means he's going to get away. No, I ain't stopping shit for you. So shut your mouth. Woo-hoo-hoo, look out. Take down. Where is he? Right, wait a moment. Piss off. Cops, look, I've already put a mission here. I'm almost gonna blow it because of you. Shit, that's me again. Quick, before he gets there. Motherfucker. Oh, take down. Wait. How do I take him down? God damn it. Fucking police, get out of my way.
Smash into him.
Right.
Hold the fuck over!
Pierce, you got a second?
let's hear it.
Not really.
Great.
Look, will you fuck off? I've got an important mission here. You fucking... God damn it! Oh my god, you are an intolerable nuisance! Piss off! Bye bye. Who are you? Fuck off! Oh my god. How do I take this guy down? I don't even know. Hang on. Fuck you!
Drive him off the road! Go!
Oh, bollocks! Fucking hell! Fucking police! Motherfuckers! Okay, right. Hopefully this time no one's fucking got straight onto the blower. To the police saying, oh, he's nicked a car, he has. While I'm trying to take someone down. God, don't I know? Right, hang on a minute. Yeah, I know, I've got to get a train. I must get a train too. Still haven't done that. Right, here he is. Right, I've got to neutralise his car and fucking... Oh, shit! Fuck. Sorry. My fault. Sorry. My fault. Well, no, fuck. Sorry, my fault. Okay, don't worry. Fuck. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Will you fucking stop just pulling out in front of me? Who do you think you are? Oh, sorry. Don't keep... Where did it go? Oh, hang on a minute. Oh, shit. Wait. Right, down. Wait. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Sorry, my fault. Right, I've got to take a left here. Here we are. Now we should be on him somewhere. Where the fuck is he? Right, come on. Here, wait. He should be coming right about now. There you are, you little bastard. Thought you could escape me, eh? Where do you think you're going? Oh, fuck, he's fucking shooting me. Oh, god damn it. I really ain't got time for your phone calls, you know. Oh, I do have a fast car, though. Oh, shit! Fuck.
I got it. Support team here. Hit him!
Get out of the fucking way. Oh, he's got fucking people on him. With him helping. I didn't realise. Shit. Oh, that's not going to be easy then. Oh, fuck. Look out. Sorry, my fault. Sorry, my fault. My fault. My fault. Okay, yeah. Fucking hell, now they're out of it. You're gonna be out of it too. Soon as I'm done with all you guys. So I had the police and I had three cars. Oh, sorry, my fault. Three cars after me as well. Of his. Right, we go. Where's me gun? Oh shit, where's me fucking gun? Oh, why am I standing on a burning car? Oh, Jeff, you fucking knob. Oh, what is wrong with you? Let's get out and stand on a burning car. Also, here's a good idea.
Angela Tucci.
To fucking have...
Prison transfer.
Wait. Let's at least get a fucking gun ready. For fuck's sake. Oh, I wish I had my handgun. Oh, fuck. Oh, I have got me handgun. Oh, I've got me fucking handgun. Awesome.
I'm getting a little nervous here, Pierce. You find him?
This one. Fucking now we're going to get somewhere. Oh, God. Right, well, I don't want the fucking police catching me this time, so... Oh, sorry. Sorry, my fault. So, I want to be away from people because they're fucking grasses. Enter then? Why can't you... Why won't you let me enter? Son of a bitch. Oh, there you go. It's because I'm on the wrong fucking side. Right, quick. Let's go now. Okay, we need to be... Let's go. Where's a quick route or route? Yeah, let's go to here. Yeah, and then I'm right on top of it. Oh, wait, we don't want no fucking songs. Oh, sorry, my fault. Right, here we go. This time. Fucking sons of bitches. So they've got people. Like, other cars that are fucking driving me off the road. At least I've got my handgun there. I know how to do it. Susan, I know. How to do it now. Oh, shit, there he is. Look. He's just along here, so let's fucking get him. Sorry, my fault. Sorry. Oh, yeah. Right, fucking son of a bitch. Sorry, my fault. Oh, God, hang on. I'm going the wrong way. This is the way. This is the way we go. Oh, not that one. This one. Oh, shit. Sorry, my fault. See, I can't fucking look. I can't do both. Oh, sorry, my fault. I apologise. My fault. sorry. My fault. Right, here we go. Let's fucking take down this motherfucker. Here we go right now. Can I just fucking neutralize him? Can I just do something? What can I do?
Plowing, do it!
Ah, see now. Here we go. Wait. Right. Fucking hell, all right. Oh, shit. Stop skidding. I like the way they make... Don't fucking... The guy fucking... Sorry. Oh, shit. Sorry. Neutralize. Oh, why couldn't I neutralize it? God damn it. Piss off. Oh, you bastards. Fuck off. Oh, they're ramming me off the road. The motherfuckers. Where's the guy going? I'm losing the goddamn target. Oh, wait a minute. It's not easy. There's things everywhere. Oh, don't know. I ain't losing him. Where's he gone? Oh, fucking, where's he go? Oh, bollocks. Fucking wank knob. Oh, shit. Sorry, my fault. Ding-a-ding-ding-ding. Here we go. Alright, wait a minute. He's coming from this way. Sorry, my fault. Right. Oh, sorry, my fault. I'm thinking about getting a new job, guys, as a driving instructor. What do you reckon? I won't charge much. But, oh, look at the fucking lighting. Look. Look at that lighting. It's awesome. Right. Okay, he's here. So I'm going to end up with them all on my fucking ass. So can I... neutralize these? Because... Look. Or have they got to be fucking ramming me off the road? Oh, shit. There you go, look. Sorry, my fault. Oh, shit. Oh, injured. That's all right. Injured's all right.
Let's hear it.
Okay, so it sounds like you've made a few...
We're going to ram them.
Maybe more than a few. Expect some bad shit.
I need help here.
Great.
On it.
Okay. No, I ain't going to lose. I'm not losing it this time. Now, I'm on it. Oh yes. Oh fucking yes. I'm on his ass. I'm on his fucking ass. Piss off. Ooh. Look at the water. I don't have time. I'm gonna fucking ram you off the road, dude. Off you fucking go. How'd you like that? How'd you fucking like that? Motherfucker. Where's me neutralized thing? Get off. Bang. Yeah, fucking take some of that. Son of a bitch. Why don't you fucking die? Piss off. I'll fucking plow into you. Fuck you, motherfuckers. Oh shit, I keep pressing that fucking button. Oh shit. Wait, he's gonna get. No, you ain't hitting me. Fuck off. Right, I've got to get rid of them two fucking planks that are fucking. Oh shit. Oh, come on, get straighten up. Right, you, get the fuck out of here. Go on, straight into that car. I could have taken a shortcut there, I reckon. Toaster your weapon, press L1. Oh, fucking really? I thought I'd already done that. Oh, no way. Motherfuckers! Wait! Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh, that's fucking out of order. Come on! Right, fucking bastard! Oh, quick, I don't wanna die again! Oh, fucking hell! Really? Oh, bollocks. Have to end up going round here. Have I gone the complete fucking wrong way? Of course I fucking have. You know, why would I go the right way? That's not what I do. If there's a wrong way to go, oh sorry, shit, then I go that way. Fucking cars. It's those people. He's got, okay, he's got two fucking cars. I'm gonna get rid of them. I will definitely shit. I'll definitely be getting rid of them fucking two cars first. Motherfucker. Sorry. My fault. Right, come on. I'm gonna fucking lose him otherwise if I don't get there soon. Shit. Oh, please stop pressing the honker. Oh, where am I going now? I fucked it. No, I ain't. I can go. Oh, sorry, my fault. Oh my goo, he did it again. Right, come on, because I've got to be fucking quick here. I ain't missing him again, surely. Right. This fucking car sucks. I might get another car. Right, I'm on his fucking ass. Oh shit, sorry, my fault. Here we go. Right, take him down. Bang! Bang! Okay. Neutralize! Okay, what did I do? Now fucking stop phoning me, man!
Got a sec?
Let's hear it.
Okay, so it sounds like you've made a few enemies. Well, maybe more than a
grab
few.
Grab the fucker!
Expect some bad shit.
I need help here!
Great.
On it! Head again!
I know. Did I get you that?
Yeah.
Angelo's escape. Oh, fucking really? Oh, my God. Fucking fuck.
Angelo Tucci.
Oh, not again. I have to keep doing it. Oh, I've got a fucking idea. Fucking yes. Oh, fuck yes. Wait. Here we go. Yeah, I should have done a right. Oh, shit. Sorry. Yeah, fucking motorbike. I'm an assassin on a motorbike. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, fucking yes! Where is he? Where the fuck is he? He's up here, isn't he? Yeah, fucking now we're talking! We're talking and we ain't walking. Oh shit, Frogger! Oh fuck, I got knocked off the bike! Oh shit! Oh fuck! God damn! This ain't gonna be a good idea, is it? On a bike? Fuck! You fucking motherfuckers! Knock me off my bike! God damn it! Oh shit! Look at. Oh wow! Did you see that? It was awesome! Right, three guys! Wait, you fucking wait a sec! I want you! No, I want you! No, don't go! Fucking. Wait! Please wait! Someone wait! You wait! I'm sorry, I need your car! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! It's very important! I need to take. Oh no, what have I done? Oh, sorry! Right, fucking motherfuckers! Shit! Oh, this car's better. Oh fuck, what am I doing? Oh, what am I doing? Wait. Oh, where is he? Wait. Oh, please, don't count down. I'm on him. Oh, please don't count down. Oh, fucking yes. He did. Oh, it's like no time. Oh, that's awesome. Right, fucking nice one. Oh, and I got rid of the cops! How fucking cool am I? Here we fucking go. Here we go. Oh shit, stop fucking pressing on the hooter! On the hooter! Right, fucking hell, I've got one behind me, I think. Yeah, I've got two. It says it's. Shit! Right, here we go. Fucking nice, you've just smashed into him. Don't you go changing lanes. And now you're going to get fucking smashed into them. Oh, he's took another fucking turn. Shit. Wait. And I'm missing the neutralise. Oh, fucking come on. Don't go to fucking go, you dick. Quick, because I'm losing it again. No. Come on. 12 seconds. Oh, fuck you. Oh, please! Quick! Oh, I'm almost there. I'm fucking on him. You fucking never got me, asshole. And you're gonna go right into this fucking car. Oh, no, you ain't. Oh, you motherfuckers! Wait, I've really got to take him down. Oh, I'm losing the target again. Fucking hell, really? I can't even see. I can't see anymore because of the fucking smoke. Sorry, everyone. My fault. Where is he? Fuck off. Oh, it's so fucking annoying. Please just stop pressing the fucking button. Oh, my God. Really? I can't lose him again. 4, 3, 2. Oh, I lost him again. I'm gonna get him this time. Oh yes, I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna fucking get him this time. Ain't no mistake. Oh yes. He's escaped me too many times. Motherfucker. Right. Right, no fucking about. The pain. car. Oh, look, it's black this time. It's a nice colour. Okay, we go here and go right. And then we answer the phone again. For the 50th time, having Geordie going, oh, I'm getting a little nervous here. Shut up. Fucking nervous. No need to be nervous. I can do this. Right. Okay. I've got a plan this time. Oh, sorry. Is how you do it. Where the fuck is he? God, I got here quick.
Force him off the road.
Pierce, you got a sec?
Let's hear it.
Right. Okay, so it sounds like you That's it. You get out of the car. That's what I want. And then I...
We need help fast!
Great.
Oh yeah, it's one of them! Oh, but he's getting away and there I'm fucking screeching. And then I go into a fucking tree. God damn it! Oh, I'm never gonna catch it in that amount of time. Please! 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 Oh, fucking hell! Ow! Ah. I can't do it. I can't catch it. I can't do it. It's too hard. It's too difficult. I can't do it. I can't. And it's gonna drive me insane. For the vigilante's identity. And let's get in the car. It's white this time.
Good luck with that.
Oh, and it handles like a fucking dustbin on wheels. I know fucking shopping trolleys that handle better than this car. Sorry, my fault. Sorry, my fault. Oh, for fuck's sake, can't they clear these cars? Get out of the road. Oh, fuck. Look, train. Gotta go on that soon. Right, I'm fucking here. I'm ready. Okay, look, where the fuck are they? They're late. Oh shit, sorry, my fault. Sorry. Okay, right, where are we? I've got an idea. I wonder if... Wait. Right, there they fucking are, yeah? Okay, are the lights red? If they're red... Hang on a minute, I've got a fucking plan! Oh, I really don't like having to keep doing that, though. I haven't got time to do anything else. Right. Right, they're already fucked. Bollocks!
He's on!
Let's hear it.
Oh, I can't do it. I can't. I just can't fucking get this fucking motherfucker. I neutralize the car and then I get boxed in and fucking killed. And I have people fucking phoning me. I'm trying to fucking do it. Concentrate on my job and my phone is fucking constantly going. I don't want to talk to you, Geordie. Fuck off. Leave me alone. Don't you know what I'm doing? What do you think? I'm sitting in a fucking sauna or something? Getting a fucking massage? No! I'm fucking belting down a fucking street, doing fucking 500 mile an hour, being chased by fucking 300 psychopaths in cars! While you're phoning, saying you're a bit nervous, I don't fucking care if you're a bit nervous! Right, you fucking son of a bitch!
Take him out!
Oh, here we go. Cue the fucking phone call.
Pierce, you got a sec?
Let's hear it.
Okay, so it sounds like you've made a few enemies. Well, maybe more than a few. Expect some bad shit.
Get the others away.
Oh, now the car's getting away, and I'm getting shot at. Boom! Die, motherfucker, die! Surely I'm in range now. Yeah! Oh, shit! How the fuck can you even get me, you fucking son of- Where have you driven to as well, man? This- You ain't made it very fucking fair, have you? God damn it. Okay, I need to neutralize this motherfucker. Right, where the fuck has he gone? Where did he go? Okay, come on, come on! Oh, every time, everything, I fucking... Okay, I've got it! Right, you fucking piss off! Oh, sorry! Don't worry, quick, because they're gonna start fucking shooting like fuck now.
Plowing, do it!
No, I'm gonna fucking plow into you, you motherfuckers! Quick, 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 go back, go back! Go back! Go back! Out of the way! Fucking hell, how can I miss him? Right, I'm gonna just escape now. That's all I need to do. Oh, why can I fucking neutralize this? Hang on. Oh, I fucking got him! Nice!
Angle's done, I'm out.
Shit! Right, I've got fucking hell. I've got hundreds of them. How can I fucking escape these fucking people? Look, they're all after me. Shit. Sorry. Shit. Oh, are they still on my ass? Oh, well, I've done it anyway. I've actually done the deed. I just need to shake these fuckers off now. Oh, shit. Sorry. God damn it. And I reckon I can. I think I can. With a bit of skillful driving. Shit. Oh, fuck. Sorry. My fault. Oh, God. They're right behind me. No. Oh, yes. Nice. Fucking got one. No, 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 no. Oh, shit, how many of there is ya? Oh, please! Oh, my car stole. My car stole! You fucking son of a bitch! Oh, my God, I'm really, I've got to get... Oh, man. Fucking hell. Right, come out of the way! I'm not dying again. Oh, God, where are they? Right, wait. Right, I'm hidden. Do you think they'll know? God damn it, where the fuck are they then? Come on. Oh wait, I'll tell you what I can do. I can get my fucking handgun out. Yes! Right, there's one right fucking here. Oh, God damn it. Fucking hell. Oh, please don't go in. Oh, really? I hit a fucking thing? Oh my God, I hit the fucking lamppost and not the guy. Oh my God, and I can't see fucking anything at all. Oh shit! Oh please! Please! Oh, I'm gonna die. I can't believe it. Take him down. Take him fucking down. No. Why have they had to put flowers here where I have to take cover? I can't see a fucking thing. Right, that's it. Thanks for putting fucking loads of flowers here. Oh, what pretty flowers! I fucking believe ya! Oh my god, I'm dying. I'm dying again. Oh my god, he's gonna come and fucking kill me. Because I just can't fucking shoot him. There's nothing I can do, look. I've got one more fucking guy, and he's right here, look. I've got one more. There he is. There he fucking is. And you can't shoot him. Oh, there ain't. There's another one. There's a fucking another one. No, it's him. It's still him. Look. I can't fucking shoot him. But he's shooting me, all right?
You still have contacts in the prison?
I already asked if they could make our guy slip in the shower. They're dirty, but they're not that dirty.
I'm gonna get arrested.
Of course you are. Why the hell are you...
Right, guys. I did do that.
He's a nobody.
He's but, you know, in the excitement of it all, I'm afraid I'm not sure how much of it I actually recorded. I'm sorry. It had stopped recording. So. Get away then, dude!
Jesus, you have a problem. You need to unplug.
Yeah, so I'm not sure how much. I'm not supposed to be driving down here, am I?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know how much you got. Hopefully. Hopefully I got most of it, but I did get it. It turned out there was one more guy left that I had to shoot that I thought was going to kill me, but he actually didn't. So, all is good. Fucking finally. Right, where have I got to go? God damn it. Where's this fucking place I've got to go? Okay. So I shall drive, dressed in what? What did that say? I shall drive to the next location. The next job or whatever I gotta do. And then I shall be turning it off. Fucking hell, no. Oh shit, sorry, my fault. Oh god, why? Does anyone else drive this badly? Is it? Is it just me? I just can't see that. Yeah, that's it. Why do they make it so low down? I can't see. Here we go, see, I'm getting it now. Yes, alright. No problem. Shit! Oh fuck, sorry, my fault. Oh, sorry. Oh, sorry, my fault. Oh, it was such a nice car too, don't worry. Claim on your insurance. You'll be alright. Yeah, I'm going to go to this part. And then I'm going to call it a day, guys, because... Damn, that's really taking it out of me now, that. Fucking hell, that was so hard. For me, anyway. Did anyone else? I'd love to know. Anyone that's played this game. Did you have that fucking same trouble I had? Why would I trip the alarm? I don't know. Right. Fucking hell, all right. God, that's the most scariest horn I've ever heard. Right, hang on then. Let's find a parking spot. There you go. Like a glove. Dressed in peels. Oh, this sounds interesting. This will be mine. Oh, sorry. Sorry, my fault. This should be the next thing, guys. The next chapter in this great game, even though that was bloody tough.
They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security, network locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, I'd have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
Freeze! Drop the gun! Get on the floor, now! Hand behind your head! Do it!
Go.
Tell Jordy we're even now.
Come, Wolf.
Pierce. Aiden.
Never again!
Smith!
Oh, that's one of the benefits of hacking, I guess. Okay, guys, I'm gonna go now, and I hope you have a great Friday night. I know I'm gonna. I shall be back later on Google Plus posting some stuff. In the meantime, have a great night, guys. See you all later.